NSJ bloke here, and today I'm wearing a pair of teal nylon spandex jeans. These are also known as American Apparel disco pants in deep peacock. So I'm wearing these teal nylon spandex jeans today because I've got a video clip here to share with you, and it features someone wearing pants that are exactly like these down to the color. The person wearing these pants is a guy named Johnny Lozada, and in case you don't know, Johnny was a member of 1970s and 80s boy band called Menudo, a very popular, extremely popular band, and it didn't matter that the band was comprised of teens and preteen boys. The world just loved their music, and that stands in stark contrast to any of the boy bands that came after Menudo in the 80s, 90s, and even today. It seems that those boy bands have a very specific target audience, and if you're not part of that audience, you really don't like their music. But Menudo was very different, because Menudo was one of the first boy bands ever, and definitely the very first Latino boy band. So, as I said, this band got their start in the late 70s, and they had a tremendous amount of success from about 1977 through the mid 80s, or maybe even the late 80s. This band had a requirement that once you hit the age of about 16, you had to leave the band. So they kept rotating the members, and most members stayed in only about 3 or 4 years or so. So Johnny Lozada, he was in the band from 1980 to 1984, when it was really enjoying major success. So he was in the band from the age of 12 to 16. Before I roll the clip of him wearing disco pants like these, take a look at this performance from 1982, where all band members were wearing nylon spandex jeans. So in case you don't know, he was the one on the far left wearing like the silvery nylon spandex jeans. I think that was pretty cool. When I saw those videos as a kid, I remember just thinking how awesome it would have been to just to have my own pair of pants like that. I think it would have been so cool to like go to school wearing a pair of nylon spandex jeans. Now I'm going to show you this clip of him, and this is from 2013. That was during the heyday of American Apparel's disco pants. This particular show was broadcast on Halloween of 2013. We get to see Johnny come out, and he's wearing pants like these. And I think it's mainly for two reasons. Number one, he's doing it as a gag, just for the heck of it. You know, he was one of the members of Menudo, and he used to wear pants like that in the past. And secondly, because it is Halloween, I think that's why he's wearing the pants too. So go ahead and enjoy the video. It's not very long, but it is fun to see. So, and then we'll come back and talk a little bit about it afterwards.
Viviendo esa gloria.
No, para nosotros.
Grupo llamado aquello.
Quiero decirte que estamos muy felices. Yo no sé si él se escucha. ¿Lo escuchan cuando habla? Estamos en vivo.
¿Me escuchan o no me escuchan? ¿Me escuchan?
Sí, sí te escuchan.
Qué bueno.
Ahora, cuando anda hablamos. Tú eres tú.
Ahora
eres,
sí.
Tú eres tú. Tú eres tú, ¿no? Tú eres tú. Bueno. La pregunta es que en México los conocemos con la primera canción que trajeron promocional, pero son cinco. ¿Qué pasa con los otros escuincles?
Que no había promoción para eso.
No había presupuesto.
Ni promoción tampoco.
Pero como había, pero como estamos en televisión en vivo.
Perdona, aprieta.
Ah, hablas así porque te aprieta.
Aprieta.
Ah, muy bien. Se te nota.
Aprieta.
Se te nota.
Aprieta.
Entonces, como son 5 puertorriqueños y estamos en. Esto es tan especial. ¿Habrá por casualidad de la vida en este foro de Univisión San Ángel la posibilidad de que estén aquí otros chavos puertorriqueños por casualidad de la vida? ¿Habrá otros jóvenes puertorriqueños por aquí? ¿Qué casualidad?
Estos sí son los master.
¡Ah!
¡Grupo Manía,
panita!
¡Grupo qué!
¡Manía!
¡Grupo qué!
¡Manía! Todo el mundo con la mano arriba haciendo el grito de la manía. Chavos, bienvenidos. ¿Están listos para cantar?
Sí, ¿verdad? Tranquilo,
con ustedes les presento al grupo Menudo.
All right, so what did you think about that? I thought he looked pretty good in those pants. Again, I know he's kind of just doing it as a gag. He's just kind of messing around. Probably if he were wearing some different kind of shoes, it would be better. But I don't think that he was planning to create any kind of an outfit for, you know, some serious interview or something with those pants. So I enjoyed that and hope you did too. It's always good to see more people wearing nylon spandex jeans. Now, I know that was from 2013, and that was, again, the heyday of American Apparel's nylon spandex jeans. Those pants were, like, everywhere. You know, I personally didn't see them, but in terms of the internet, everybody had them. Everybody was writing blogs about them. Everybody was making videos about how, you know, I style disco pants. I mean, Instagram full of pictures of people wearing them, Facebook, Twitter, everywhere on social media. It was just like the peak period for these pants. I know there are some artists, particularly female artists, who are still wearing these pants in concerts. So, I mean, they're still popular, they're still being worn, they're still being sold. So, you know, that's a sign that something is still enjoying at least some kind of success, popularity. It's still being sold. Now, if these pants just went away for good, then we could say that, all right, nobody's making them anymore. You can't buy them brand new. You can only buy them used. You know, they're done. But they're not. You know, these pants are not dying out. I think that there are a lot of people who like these. You know, of course, I'm their number one fan. And if you're watching this video, I'm sure you like them too. This very pair that I'm wearing here, this was purchased from either Poshmark or Depop, or maybe it was even eBay, I don't remember. But brand new with tags, and I paid a very, very good price for it. And this is one of the original American-made ones. It's not one of the newer Mexican-made ones. And yes, there are some differences between the two. That's why I like to have both kinds. But this is one of the original American-made ones. I'm pretty sure this was a very popular color because you can find, you can still find a lot of pictures of people wearing these online. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed that video. If you're like me and you just love these pants, you don't care who's wearing them, you just want to see them, you know, and of course, there's nothing for me that's more enjoyable than just wearing them myself. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel so you'll know when I have more and new videos up. So until next time, keep on rocking the nylon spandex jeans.